That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our... We made it out.
Yeah.
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecue. Big barbecues invite a ton of people.
Shoot on sight. Lots of friends.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got...
Everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of. Gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They'd sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
This is a good spot.
Ellie, another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Okay. All right, I'll go first. Yeah.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
There'll come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Thank you.
Still there? Gone! not here. Where'd you go, asshole?
right. We did it.
Thank you. Same.
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on. What do you mean?
You and Tommy.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go.
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw the other.
And that's why he joined us.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too. I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
Gee. So he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well?
Let's just keep going. Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
All right, Ellie, I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Go on, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
It's too small. Grave.
I got to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Yeah. I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Yeah, ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop first.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids.
What the hell are you doing here?
I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
You're trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joe. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? No, of course.
He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
No, you know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right, look, take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in you.
Joel.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turp. We've been here just a week. It's like forever.
This year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plants up in the room.
Hey, you still gotta deal with infected though, right?
Well, who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog. But he's good to have around.
That's a good boy.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Let's see what we got. That'll do.
To the left. Watch it. Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly. All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. We good to go?
Gimme 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
God damn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
That's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
Bandits!
Stop them! Don't let them into the building! Asshole!
We got him. Let's get to the bridge.
Tommy! Break it into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just...
They're here. Outside.
Maria, God damn it.
Keep an eye out!
That's all those sons of bitches.
Right behind you. Tommy, cover me.
They're all dead. Tommy? I'm all right. The kid's with me.
I was too damn close.
Just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on?
There. More tracks.
Okay, good. Let's go.
Whoa! I got your back. How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around. I'll cover you.
Thank you.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Let's go.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Area looks clear.
Ellie!
I'm up here!
Jesus Christ.
I'll come down the house. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
her, you know.
Oh, man, I got nothing.
What the? Hey, I heard something.
Back. All right. House is clear.
Get back to the horses.
right.
Man, it's confusing.
Hey, you just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Well, not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh.
Go, Stu. Central grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Let's go. Come.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name. You're back.
Pick up.
I'll be right back.
Let's do this.
This looks good.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Gooch.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports? Hell yeah.
Chilly.
It's that time of year.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
Get him. Get him.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Come on.
Let's go.
Go back.
Aw, those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Come on. Come
Flies.
You see it?
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right, come
you
Scooch on back.
Come on.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Come.
Should we have seen someone by now?
These guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's go.
All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
There's another generator. Wonder how long you held out.
Hey!
Spores. More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come open the gate.
Try the gate.
Did it!
Yeah. Get all through. Scooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Scooch.
Let's go.
Expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. Scoot back.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, a university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Hmm. Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay. Too much. Scoot back.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better. Well, let's go.
Get him.
Yeah.
over there.
Yeah, that looks like a way in. It's rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
But it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Look around. Hello? Where are they?
Let's do this.
This'll hold.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Well, at least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there.
Hey, easy.
Shit. Oh, no. It bit me. Oh, my God.
I'm sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys. I know. Let's just keep looking.
What are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Ugh!
You to pull.
Okay. All right, you ready? One, two, three.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel? How are we doing?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Okay. Jesus. Come on, move! Shit.
I see you. Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on out. You wanna do this the hard way? You little bitch!
We gotta get you out of here. Keep at it. Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more. Come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
The kid's got a gun!
Who's out?
Oh, shit!
You little shit!
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go. Can you get on?
Where'd you go?